I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find the email account associated with your Apple account, formerly known as your Apple ID. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap the section featuring your profile picture and name at the top of this menu. The Apple account screen is displayed. The first place you can see the email account associated with your Apple account is directly under your name toward the top part of this screen. Let's keep going through the next steps to see all of the email accounts associated with your Apple account. Step 3. Tap Sign In and Security in this menu. The associated screen opens. Step 4. Navigate to the Email and Phone Number section. You'll see all of the email accounts that are associated with your Apple account listed in this section. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.